Qu'on y a la demande des gens qui habituent à faire ça pour nous, qui a passé devant, côté que nous voulons ramasser pour moi. On a chanté tout le bonheur, moi, dans Jésus-Christ, Christ pour moi, Christ pour moi. Sans Jésus, moi, pas de la vie.
Yeah. Yeah. letting things go that we are holding back from God. I would like to focus on giving God a true worship, withholding nothing. Withholding nothing. So we not living two lives. On Friday and we dancing and we partying and then we come here on Sunday and we worshiping. But we have to give God all of us. How many of you are true worshipers? Can I hear an amen? Amen. True worshipers. So if you're not a true worshiper, my visit down and no. A true worshiper, meaning that you give God your all. Throughout everything, you're giving God your all. Throughout the hard times, you're giving God your all. True worshipers that don't need music to stand and say hallelujah. Like my father was just saying earlier, to not be afraid no matter who is around you, but to just stand and give God all the glory and the power that and the worship that he deserves. So na puye, na fon spesial puye, na mande pou pastor to fè priye sa, mais avant nous fè priye sa, na chante en bleu, ma posterne, Seigneur. En bleu.